it makes us more humble to see, you know, the work which Auroville has done, and I mean how the consistent effort that has been taken to build up that partnership, and the government approaching him, that was, and then coming to Naila's presentation, I was just thinking how to get back to this. And I was just thinking, yesterday we have the material shared, but I would like to see how we evolve the course and the partnership, which is in the making. Chaitanya has been working basically first initially in Maharashtra and facilitating self-help institutions, especially the self-help group federations over the last 20 years, and the experience which we gathered. As I was reflecting today morning, I felt that networks have played a very important role in this phase in developing course curriculums. The first course which we worked with the Open University in Maharashtra, where we different organizations in Maharashtra which were working with self-help group came together. And with the Open University, we had a course for self-help group facilitators. So that was the first phase of working with the university, our practitioners working with university to develop that course. Jharkhand, Orissa, Madhya Pradesh. And we are happy to say that the course details are there and on page 50 of our booklet which has been given. So that time it was, Wade said, the initiative of the person there also makes a lot of difference, and they were quite thrilled with the course, that it's a combination of stories, combination of presentations, field experience, and both theory and practice course.
So the approach we have taken is, the ideal approach is not